Michael, there's nothing I can say to you today to express the amount of love that I have for you. I can keep telling you that I love you till the death turn back, but even though I have no idea how far that is, I know that my love for you reaches far beyond any measurable distance.
One little house, more than a memory, more than saying I do. Kiss you good nights, and I love you.
You're my rock, my best friend. I am convinced we are destined to be together.
Build our own family, one day at a time. 10 little toes, a painted pink room. A beautiful baby looks just like you. And we'll build this love from the ground up. Now till forever.
Victoria, I stand in front of you today as a new man. I'm no longer that boy you met in Cincinnati. You've helped me develop into so much more. A better man, a better friend, and a better lover.
I love you, and I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you.
I want to keep growing and building with you. I want all of our laughs and cries to be shared, and I want our bickering and teasing to continue. I want to wake up next to you every day. Victoria, I give you this bracelet, though not our eventual forever bracelet, as a showing of how I see you and our love for each other. I am not perfect, but I do know that you are perfect for me. There is no other person I can picture spending this life with. You are mine and I am yours. I love you.
As a wife and powerful one, Beyonce once said, for Victoria and Michael, he liked it, so he gonna put a ring on it. That's all they told me to say, so I think I did pretty good there.
As I give you this ring, I ask you to wear it with love and joy. As this ring has no end, neither shall my love for you. I choose you to be my partner in life, for this day and forevermore.
As I give you this ring, I ask you to wear it with love and joy. As this ring has no end, neither shall my love for you. I choose you to be my partner in life. From this day and forevermore.
All you need beside you, I stand. Through the good and the bad, we'll give all that we have and we'll build this.
You may now seal your commitment with a kiss.
Used to spend my nights out in barroom. Liquor was the only love I'd known.
You'll be a much better husband to my daughter than your fantasy football. Seriously, I'm lucky that my daughter found someone like you to spend her life with.
As your grandmother, I pray that love and laughter will fill your hearts and your home all the days of your lives. I pray that you will face every challenge hand in hand and side by side, knowing that God's grace will conquer all obstacles.
happiness and the time to make your unbelievable stories together. So ladies and gentlemen, raise your glass to the most important people here today, the Barsan, I mean Mike and Victoria. I'm so excited to watch them take this next step and just live a brighter journey with my husband and wife. All my love in the world to these two. Congratulations. Cheers!
But when you pulled out your heart, I didn't waste it. Cause there's nothing like your love.
I just wish you guys the best of luck and a very happy.